Candice, step over here.
Okay,
moving on. Oh, you're worried already. Okay. Now, you're not facing the wall alone.
Okay.
And you're not facing it with a team member.
No?
No. Please put your hands together for Candice's new teammate. Wow.
You're pretty small.
Big unit. Wait till you get to face my big unit. Now, Lucky, how do you get that big? Like, when did you start training? Like, when were you like me?
Probably at birth.
No. Seriously.
Yeah, at birth.
No, seriously.
Oh, 17.
17 years of age, so 5 years, and you're 22 now, so there's still hope for you, Drew. Keep that in mind. All right, so, and how much styrofoam can you bench press? Only joking. Head to the play area, Candice. You've got to speak slowly with everyone tonight, especially bodybuilders. All right, 3 points on offer.
Thank you.
It's time to face Candice. Don't freak out. The wall.
3, 2, 1.
All right. Maybe you should pick him up, Candice. All right, easy. They're going to get through here. Wow! Congratulations! That is fantastic! 4 points! Wow, how do you feel? That was pretty good.
Fantastic.
Yeah, well, no one's going to argue with you for obvious reasons. Let's have another look at how easy that was.
In weightlifting circles, this is called the clean and jerk. You work out which is which. Candice just had to pretend she was a barbell. Obviously not too much of a stretch. He bench pressed this piece of brawn straight to victory.